Oh, ihr redet alle viel zu viel!
Kosmonaut, disarm the landing gear! Kosmonaut, disarm the landing gear!
Was geht, Leute? Mein Name ist Anna Fox und heute spielen wir Interkosmos. Odin, beruhig dich. Wie ihr wisst, stehe ich auf Science Fiction. Ich liebe es, im All rumzufliegen und das mysteriöse Unbekannte da draußen kennenzulernen. In VR ist es noch immersiver und diesmal habe ich die Möglichkeit, ein Space Shuttle zu steuern. Mit vielen Knöpfen, mit vielen Armaturen, Hebeln, wie auch immer. Ja, es wird auf jeden Fall spannend. Ich bin mal gespannt, wie weit ich komme. Ihr auch? Los geht's. Interkosmos. Sieht schon beim Start richtig gut aus. Wir haben jetzt schon ein paar Armaturen zu bewegen. Also, ich habe schon herausgefunden, man muss einen Zeigefinger machen. Ganz wichtig, um diese Böppels zu aktivieren. Jetzt habe ich gerade keinen Sound. Moment. Jetzt haben wir Sound. Okay. Ja, der Fokus muss auf dem Fenster sein, sonst geht das nicht. Es ist Kyrillisch. Russisch. Ich kann kein Russisch. Aber was ich lesen kann, sind ja auch englische Texte. Das wir auf jeden Fall hart machen. Helmet stays. Ja. Und High-Quality Effects. Und dann würde ich sagen, fangen wir an mit dem Undocking. Achso, und... Oh, daneben. Wow. Das sieht jetzt schon gut aus.
Copy that. All clear for undocking procedure.
Screen to
interface screen. Physical separation complete.
Data mode.
Docking port free. Speed is 1.2 meters per second. All your comrades from the space station wish.
Oh, Alter, sind das viele Knöpfe.
Hope you didn't forget your pills, Commander.
Which pills?
Put your helmet on.
Helmet? Okay. Okay, die Sicht ist ein bisschen eingeschränkt. Aber immersive as fuck.
Sorry, I had my communicator off. I was in the hygiene compartment.
Okay.
You were? Please repeat.
I was taking a leak. What's going on?
Commander, we have just undocked your capsule.
Das ist richtig, ja. Me!
We don't know. Stand by. Running a crew check. Occupant of the capsule, please identify yourself. Moscow, he can't respond. Of course. Any other surprise in store for us? Running surprise probability assessment.
Oh man.
Our crew check is complete. Everyone is accounted for. Then who the hell?
Who the hell?
Occupant of capsule. Rest assured that the party has everything under control. We will soon celebrate your successful landing and reward you with promotion. But we need you to listen very carefully and do everything we tell you. Yes,
okay. Krieg ich hin.
Puh, okay.
We are sending you the recommended guiding coordinates for the orbital trajectory. Please type them into the onboard computer. Proceeding the transfer of recommended guiding coordinates. 173. I repeat, 173.
Und dann?
Coordinates confirmed. The updated trajectory should be visible on your screen. Correct your course.
Screen. Ah, jetzt muss ich glaube trajectory.
To enable the RCS engines, you will find the switch for that right above the joystick.
Right above the joystick. RTL.
Hä?
Capsule occupant, you are not aligned with your trajectory. Correct
course ja, ja.
With your joystick.
Bin dabei. Warte, ich brauch doch jetzt erstmal Luft.
Pilot, Oxygen is critical.
Ja. Wo? CO2-Filter, O2 low. Ach du Scheiße. Power, Oxygen. Ja, reicht.
Capsule, Oxygen is critically high. Decompress now.
Oh, fuck. Oxygen.
Switch propulsion systems to main battery.
Propulsion systems to main battery. Propulsion systems.
Oxygen level is high. Be advised it is highly flammable.
Ja. Ich muss ich dann... Okay. So. Propulsion systems to main battery. Propulsion.
Temperature in capsule is very high. Release some pressure with the Z compression valves. Switch propulsion systems to main battery. Pilot, oxygen is critical. Refill oxygen now.
Pilot,
you decompress the capsule entirely. Recompress now with the regenerator valve.
Propulsion systems to main battery. Propulsion systems to main battery. Propulsion? Propulsion systems.
Switch propulsion systems to main battery. Pilot, one of your fuses seems down. Find it and fix it. Good fuse should have a red light. Push the button.
So. Propulsion systems?
Switch propulsion systems to main battery.
It won't. Propulsion systems. Propulsion systems.
Switch propulsion systems to main battery.
Das ist Reservebatterie. Sind doch alle grün. Rot meine ich. Ach fuck. Ich muss das anmachen und dann Propulsion Systems. Check. Wie bitte? Scheiße, also Computer muss an. So, und dann muss ich wieder das an. Fuel. Engine, was? Fuel?
Check.
Moment, ich bin nicht auf Kurs.
Pilot, temperature is extreme in capsule. Reduce pressure with the compression valves immediately.
So.
Thrusters to separation mode.
Thrusters to separation mode. Ich muss doch hier erstmal, Mensch. Bin doch gar nicht auf Kurs.
Comrade, please initiate the separation part with the ignition lever. You will find it directly under your left hand.
Directly an und los. Schon wieder nicht auf Kurs.
Initiate thrusters and increase your vertical velocity to 50 meters per second.
Habe ich eine Anzeige?
50.
Da, Vertical. Okay, und los geht's.
Your velocity is too low. Initiate thrusters and you have hit your goal velocity. Separation burn complete. Congratulations. Now we can really call you a pilot.
Okay, okay, okay.
Space Station to Moscow. Moskva ist die космическая станция.
Я не могу по-русски говорить. Стандарт. Was?
Please repeat.
I repeat. The red box is missing from the space station.
Please recheck.
We already double checked. Ivan secured the red box inside the capsule.
Ivan speaking. I am with the monkeys. Should I counter?
Drei. Rote Box. Das? Trajectory. Einmal gleich. So. Nominal. Okay. Thank you. Puh. Oh, scheiße, schon wieder kein Sauerstoff.
Captain.
capsule. This is Houston speaking. Can you hear me? Do you copy?
Was ist das?
Houston!
Ah!
Communication with our capsule immediately.
Moscow, I ain't speaking to you.
Sehr schön.
Confirm that you can hear me.
Houston, go!
Luft.
He cannot hear you.
But he can hear you.
Pilot, one of your fuses seems down. Find it and fix it. Copy that. You see, it is a Russian capsule.
Ja. Shit. Mach ich nie wieder. Irgendwelche Knöpfe zu drücken.
It is a hero of the Soviet Union. Who else?
Copy that. Capsule pilot, this is Houston speaking. We need you to identify yourself.
Houston, we tried that already.
Moscow, we copied. We also heard you ordered him to return the red box. You're aware this would be a direct violation of the standing result.
Comrade, ignore our dear American colleagues. Proceed with your orders.
What?
Astronaut, we would like to run some checks. Just to be sure the capsule is stable.
Okay.
Type in 000 in your console for this procedure.
1, 2, 3.
Shit, it doesn't work. Moscow, what version of the Intercosmos OS are you using?
Houston, the software belongs to the Union of Soviet Republics. The commands are classified.
Well, it's bugged one way or the other. Astronaut, type in 004 in your computer to enter the checkup.
004.
Smash the computer with something hard.
Very good. What? Now we can check the stability of your landing gear. Astronaut, switch all your power to reserve battery.
Cosmonaut, follow only our instructions. Now switch all your power to reserve battery.
Pilot, listen up. I can tell there's a good man up there, and not one of those commies. If you love freedom as much as the rest of us, I would recommend not taking orders from the Soviets. Good. Now please arm the parachutes on the landing panel.
Just don't release them, as you will not be able to land safely with the red box.
Listen up, Moscow. It was agreed that the red box remains in space.
The red box is not your concern, Houston.
Astronaut, arm the parachutes and the heat shield on your top panel. The red box just left the space station towards Earth. You bet your eyes it's our concern.
We cannot agree with you, Houston.
Astronaut, arm the parachutes and the heat shield on your top panel.
Soll ich es jetzt machen oder nicht? Ernsthaft?
Astronaut, arm the parachutes and the heat shield on your top panel.
Parachute. Heat?
Astronaut, arm the parachutes and the heat shield on your top panel.
Pilot, temperature in capsule is very high. Release all pressure with...
Astronaut, arm the parachutes and the heat shield on your top panel.
Ein Moment. Oh.
Astronaut, arm the parachutes and the heat shield on your top panel.
What?
Astronaut, arm the parachutes and the heat shield on your top panel.
Tessa?
Cosmonaut, now switch all the systems back to main power one by one.
Moscow, be advised, the red box will not be landing on Soviet territory. You know damn well what the consequences will be.
One by one. Shit.
Houston, we won't tolerate your threats. The red box will be secured by us.
Pilot! Pilot, don't fall for their commie tricks. You're not obligated to follow their orders. Follow your heart. Follow your free will. Follow freedom. And also, you can unarm the parachutes on your top panel.
Houston, be advised. Communism is not the discussion here, and the capsule has no communication possibility.
Oh, ihr redet alle viel zu viel!
Cosmonaut, disarm the landing gear! Cosmonaut, disarm the landing gear! No, we don't!
No, we don't? Was? Landing gear, landing gear, landing gear, Cosmonaut, landing gear, ja! Landing gear. Ich bin dabei! Landing gear, landing gear, landing gear, landing gear! Landing gear, landing gear, landing, landing gear? Undocking, emergency accessible test, landing gear, life support.
Disarm the landing gear.
Ja, ich bin dabei, ich weiß nur nicht.
Your oxygen is low. Refill it using the
das da?
Under your computer.
Ja.
Cosmonaut, disarm the landing gear.
Disarm landing gear, landing gear, landing gear, wo ist das? Fucking landing gear. Arm? Das da? Einfach mal irgendwelche. Nein, ich glaube nicht. Landing Gear? Wo ist denn hier eine Landing Gear? Landing Gear, Landing Gear. Na, ich hätte sofort die Anleitung lesen sollen. Ja, ja, ja. Dahinter ist doch auch eins. Eins, zwei.
You deployed your parachutes while still in space. Parachutes don't work without an atmosphere. You idiot. You tricked yourself.
Oh. I said don't touch parachute button. Mein großes Problem ist zuzuhören, aber die reden auch durcheinander. Er sagt ja disarm. Einfach. Na, die reden alle so durcheinander. Das macht mich verrückt. Alles disarmen. So. Ja. Hab ich. Oh oh. Haben wir es kaputt gemacht? Haben wir es kaputt gemacht? Oh oh. Impact. Standby. Okay, ich brauche Strom. Okay. So. Dann brauche ich. Scheiße. Oh oh. Das? Scheiße! Alarm, Alarm! Pressure. Er hat irgendwas mit Pressure gesagt, deswegen habe ich das gemacht. So. Aha. Aha, that's good. Power on, all necessary. Ja, wahrscheinlich habe ich dir wieder nicht richtig zugehört. Wir. Scheiße. Aha. So. Ja, ich schon. Das da, dann muss ich auf Kurs wieder. Ah. Nee, nee, ist alles in Ordnung. So. Das ist doch alles gut. Ah, sorry. Sorry. Wo auch immer. So. Aha. Das heißt, wir machen das aus. Ist schon, ja?
Pilot, check your data's screen for your telemetry.
What?
Capsule, this is Moscow. The damage to your vessel will still allow for re-entry.
Oh.
However, the damaged systems will not guarantee you a safe landing.
Warum verliere ich? Oh, scheiße. Ich Idiot.
After careful consideration, we've concluded that it would indeed be better for you to land using American coordinates. Pilot, oxygen level is high. Be advised, it is high.
Viel zu viel Sauerstoff verbraucht die ganze Zeit.
Moscow, confirm you want us to take over.
Affirmative.
Moscow, I don't think we're hearing you right. Please repeat.
Yes, such a cat.
Nicht.
Oxygen is critically high. Decompress now.
Das geht von alleine runter. Oh, ist das heiß.
Keep on to the original trajectory.
Pilot, disregard the Americans' instructions for your personal safety. All calculations show that it will be safer if you land on American soil.
Heck, we don't need no prestige. It may have escaped y'all, but we've already been on the moon.
Ha ha ha. Oh, könnt ihr das später diskutieren? Okay, und? Aha.
Nein. We are sure they will be very happy to see you there. I repeat, 5-3-9. Very good, cosmonaut.
Da.
We leave you to Houston. Have a safe landing.
Mhm.
Pilot, your oxygen is low. Refill it using the blue valve under your computer.
Capsule, this is Houston. You are reaching the window for the D-orbit burn. There is no going back now. You've chosen calculations to re-enter on American-controlled ground. God help us all. Listen up. We've reached the point of no return. You need to know the red box is highly explosive. In fact, we should probably tell you, well, it contains a nuclear charge.
Wow.
But there's no reason to worry. There's a solid 10% chance of a safe landing.
Okay.
It's key for you to follow our orders to the letter, or there may be no tomorrow for the free world.
Okay.
After this burn, you'll be coming in hot towards the Earth. Good timing is essential.
Make okay.
God with you, pilot. Re-ignition checklist. Main battery is powering propulsion subsystems. Check. Enable thrusters fuel flow.
Okay.
Pilot, one of you.
Check. Switch thrusters to D-orbit mode.
Scheiße!
One of your fuses seems down.
Fine. Das machen wir nur. Das und D-orbit.
We will give you the burn start and end marks. Incoming burn start. Mark. Initiate. In. 3. 2. 1.
Pilot, oxygen is critical. Refill oxygen now.
That's right, cowboy. Hold it steady. Hold for burn and mark. You've hit the correct speed in the burn. Re-entry burn completed. Re-entry angle looking good. Pilot, we're gonna need you to focus. A lot of lives are at stake here. Module separation should occur at a distance of 300 clicks. Space capsule, it's time for the module separation procedure. Checklist for module separation is as follows. Depressurize the orbital module.
Pilot,
depressurize.
The capsule is very high. Release the pressure with the decompression valves.
Depressurize the orbital module.
Depressurize the orbital monitor. Depressurize.
Astronaut, use
towards the module's separation panel.
Ja.
Depressurize the orbital module.
Depressurize. Release the orbital. Zack. What?
Astronaut, use the module's separation panel.
Operation.
Depressurize the orbital module.
Orbital.
Jack, arm the detachment explosive bolts. Pilot, what are you doing?
Button. Oh, oh. Keine Ahnung, was ich mache. Okay.
A lot of lives are at stake here.
So, einfach.
Separation should occur at a distance of 300 clicks. Space capsule, it's time for the module's separation procedure. Checklist for module separation is as follows. Depressurize the orbital module.
So, depressurize.
Check. Arm the detachment explosive bolts. Check. Initiate separation.
Zack. Ach, das waren die Engines. Oh.
Initiate separation. Check.
Pilot, your oxygen is low. Feel it using the bolt.
Module separation concluded. You're about to hit Earth's atmosphere.
Capsule, oxygen is critically high. Decompress now.
Listen up. Here's a landing checklist. Parachutes armed.
Parachutes armed.
Cowboy, there'll be a radio blackout for just a few minutes. Just hold your horses, it'll be all right. Remember to keep your eye on your altitude. Be ready to deploy your parachute at 10 clicks.
10 clicks.
If anything goes wrong, just remember.
10 clicks, okay. Whew. Okay, kann nichts sehen. 10 Klicks sind doch 10 Kilometer, oder? Okay, Leute, das schaffen wir. Wir haben es bis jetzt geschafft. Es war ein harter Weg. Aber wir haben es geschafft. Mit Konzentration, mit ein bisschen Stille, weil die ganz viel geredet haben. Aber das schaffen wir, das schaffen wir. I can't see shit, aber... bei 10.
Hey, Pilot, you there?
Yo.
Great to have you back, cowboy. Listen up. Release your parachutes manually when you hit an altitude of 10 clicks.
10 clicks, okay. Puh, okay, Leute, es geht los. 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Deploy the main parachute. Main parachute deployed.
Ja, beide gemacht.
Speed is now 22 clicks per hour. You're looking good. Get ready to send the heat shields.
Heat shields?
Your heat shields now. Astronaut, the heat shield's still not jettisoned. What's going on there?
Gib mir das Teil.
The heat shield must be here.
Oh, fuck.
Complete. Good job, cowboy. success. By landing the capsule, you prevented the red box from detonating. You have defended democracy, freedom, and justice. On behalf of all free people, it was an honor working with you. Good job,
okay.
We'll pick you up shortly. Just prepare your passport. Touchdown.
Passport?
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Brace for touchdown. We have touchdown. Mission success. By landing the capsule...
You were rescued in the ocean by US helicopters. TV and media celebrated you as an icon of the American dream and a modern-day American hero. You spent years enjoying your success and fame, embracing your celebrity status, and even starring in a series of sci-fi B-movies. However, bills from the parties stacked up as slowly your name faded into obscurity. You now live on your ranch in Texas. Relativity. Poor, but sober for 12 years. You win. Naja, eine Ranch ist auch nicht schlecht. Würde ich sagen. Es ist so schön, wieder auf dem Boden zu sein. Na gut, es war richtig stressig. Ihr wisst, ich kann das nicht so mit Stress und wenn die ganze Zeit reden, ununterbrochen und die Anweisungen geben. Ah, das sollte ich vielleicht mich dran gewöhnen. Was auf jeden Fall cool. Es sieht gut aus. Es macht auch relativ viel Spaß. Das ist eine kurze Geschichte. Vor allem, wenn man nicht weiß, welche Knöpfe man wirklich drücken muss. Also ich habe jetzt gefühlt jetzt eine Stunde da rumgemacht. Im Endeffekt versuche ich viel zu schneiden, damit es auch kurz und knapp bleibt. Aber im Großen und Ganzen, klasse. Und wir sind angekommen. Wir haben es geschafft. Und das ist die Hauptsache. Ich hoffe, euch hat es auch gefallen. Mir hat es auf jeden Fall gefallen. In diesem Sinne wünsche ich euch noch einen schönen Abend. Euer Anaerob Fox. Ciao.
Hat euch das Video gefallen? Dann lasst ein Like da und abonniert den Fuchs.